That no one needs a scrutiny. All we want is peace and love, and honestly, it ruined me with a beautiful smile and a style continuity. I'd be a fool not to take the opportunity to say, hey, we should be homies. I think we could be bigger than cheese and macaroni. We could keep it sweet like Chachi and Joni, or maybe just be ourselves, never phony, never second guessing the friendship connection, parallel love, and never in perception of individual personal expression. Together, we're just a much better reflection of love. We could be homies. Hello world, it's Avery. Welcome back to my channel, or if you are new,
hi,
hello,
I am Avery.
If you haven't already, please subscribe down below, or click the little bell next to it so you can get notified every time I post and give this and give this video a thumbs up if you want to feel like a bad and bougie baller on a budget. So, today I'm going to show you my first week of school OOTDs and just some extra baller outfits. So, but as usual, before we start, I got a quote from my grandma, my mom's mom, the OG mom. So, the daily quote is,
I got it on my little sticky note that either Beeb or Kayla got me, so shout out.
If you try something and fail, you are vastly better off than if you try nothing and succeed. So I love this one because it's at least you're learning something. Okay, I said that really quick because I want to get on with the video. Today is just a great day because I ran a mile and then finished walking with I did 3 miles in total with my dad, okay? And then we went to Smoothie King and we got an extra smoothie for free because we're ballers. And then a lot of stuff happened. I got a free toothpick. And then we were feeling so lucky that we got 10 lottery ticket thingies that were each $1. And we got $6. So I mean, only lost 4, beat that. But let's get on with the video.
You wonder me when the feeling's all gone, and I tell everyone, and the look on your face will slowly come undone. Cause it was all a front, and quietly I say it to your face that you will need to find another place to stay. And all you want,
know you want everything for yourself, baby. Give me some, won't you give me some? Yeah, use me once, use me twice. If you could, yeah, you would have a million times
to find another place to stay. And know you won't know me when the feeling's all gone, and I tell everyone, hey. She's a loose cannon with a temper so absurd, hiding from the police, yeah. Took pills with the name I'd never.
But you never do me right. Yeah.
Push me down to make sure that I got a taste. Got a taste. I don't know how much longer I.
This is freaking tiring. Like, God.
You wonder me when the feeling's all gone, and I tell everyone, and the look on your face will slowly come undone.
Kylo and Han. That was my first week of outfits, so now I think I have like 1 or 2 more just for ideas, so.
Don't make me bad. Don't make me bad for you. Know you well, know you want everything for yourself, baby, give me some. Won't you give me some? Yeah. Use me once, use me twice. If you could, yeah, you would have a million times. But you never.
Okay, well that, oh my god, I'm like so red because I'm sweating. That's like a lot of work changing, but you know. Those were all my outfits that I got to show you today. Hopefully you all got some inspo just for like life or school or anything. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. I love you all so much. I love you all so much. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you like the outfits, and leave a comment below which outfit was your favorite. That would be pretty cool. Okay, well, I will see you all next time. And until then, breaks Megs. Don't leave me low, don't leave me low.